culture and ask you about you.
And then, you know, we are sometimes on the media, sometimes not. It's kind of erratic. Like on the classic media, you might see me a couple of days in a row and then I'm off for a while. And it's just a question of whether they have a message that they want out. And if it's the message right. that they want out at that particular day, then you might go out. If not, you don't go out.
We know that we should wear masks when we are indoors in a closed environment, but it feels like there's confusion when it comes to a few other things. So I'm just gonna shoot a few rapid fire ones that you have written them down, and you'll just tell me yes or no, whether or not we should be wearing a mask. So, should I be wearing a mask if I'm riding my bike out on the streets?
Not necessarily, no. But you should have it with you in case you come into close contact with people on the outside. But if you're alone and there's nobody near you and you're riding your bike, you don't need to wear the mask.
Okay. What about if I'm eating in a restaurant where they are open? Should I put my mask on between courses? Because I can take it off to eat. Do I have to put it on between the courses?
Yeah, I think because there's enough movement and people that are usually within 6 feet that you probably should. What I do is I put it around my neck. And then I could, you know, eat, drink, and then put it back up when you're waiting for the waiter or something to occur.
But now people have said that there's coronavirus on your neck. So should I put it on my neck or can I get coronavirus from my neck when the mask comes back to my mouth?
Good question. If you just flip it up and down, you won't. You don't want to put your hand on the outside of it.
Okay, got it. In an empty elevator, do I put my mask on?
Well, you know, the answer is when the door opens, somebody might walk in and you have no idea. You know, who's going to walk in? So you might want to just keep it on. By the way, let me show you. See this? This is what yes. I do. You have it on, you go like this, bingo, and you're okay. Then you go like this, bingo, it's up.
What if you're talking to somebody and they don't understand what you're saying? Do you put it down to say something? Or do you just like practice saying it louder?
No, you say it again and repeat it. That's a really good point, because when you then put down, you tend to speak louder with more force. And that's when all of the particles, if they're there, if you're infected, will come out. I would leave the mask on.
All right, and then my final one. If you are in a movie theater, some people are going to movies around the country, and you're watching Christopher Nolan's new movie, Tenet, right? And then there's only two people in the cinema. Do you put your mask on or do you keep it off?
Right now in the United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
Yo, watch my man's over here. Yo. Takes out the handkerchief, blowing his nose, takes it booger side in, smears his hands all over it, wipes it into his lips, all over his face. Son, he's wiping snot all over his face, smearing his hands into it. Looks like shit, bro.